Well, it's been 10 years since we first started meeting like this.